Welcome to the PhotoFast tutorial. First, connect your phone to the internet. Once it is plugged in, tap App Store and download the app. After starting up the iFlash Drive One app, in-app storage indicates your device storage space. External storage displays your MemoriesCable space. In the lower half, you see all app features. Let's have a look at them. Here we can find AdLock security, Touch ID, Drive security, and much more. If you want to unlink an account, you can also do it here. Now let's see how the backup function works. Tap on Photo Backup and it will save all your photos. After the backup is finished, we can check the photos in the following directory: Home, External Storage, Backup, Photo. We can also backup our contacts and our calendar, just as we did with our photos. If we want to backup all three simultaneously, we just need to tap on Backup All, which saves all our information. There's an easy way to backup our cloud information. Let's take Instagram for example. Go to your profile. Select one or multiple pictures you want to backup. Then click on the download icon here. Now we just need to go to the external storage, click on backup, and we will have an Instagram folder with our pictures. We can also find our photos by tapping on the photo icon. The backup works the same way for other cloud-based apps, such as Dropbox, Google Drive, and Tumblr. We can also lock the folder by tapping on select. Choose the folder of files you want to lock. Then go to More and tap on Lock. Add a password and confirm it. Once the folder or file is locked, you can hide it by going into Settings and deactivating Show Locked File. This is the end of the PhotoFast tutorial. Thank you for watching.